Silvia, welcome back to my channel. This time around, I wanted to actually open up some of these simple stories, life in a pack snap pack that I got. I've gotten these at Tuesday morning, and there's three different ones. One of them is the pumpkin spice. This other one is, I think this one's the epic one. And then this one is life in color. So I just wanted to open them up, that way you guys can see what's in them. I didn't want to open them when I was doing the haul, just because I wanted to actually do a video just for that. So the first one that we're gonna open up is the pumpkin spice one. And this one was $3.99 compared to $9.99. And I know I had somebody on YouTube sent me in the comment section, asked me what the item number was. So I'm gonna show you guys this. Hopefully it focuses. But it's 1848353. Hopefully that's the right number. I'm giving the number right under the barcode, just in case you like this one. So let's open this one up first. This one says that it's 123 pieces, 18 4x6, 36 3x4s, 12 4x4s, and 24 2x2s, and they're double-sided, and then 34 bits and pieces. Well, actually, let's open up the cards first. This one. This one was also $3.99. This one's a Life in Color one. And it pretty much, this one actually has less. This one is 120 pieces. Oh my god, those all fell on the floor, so I'm gonna have to stop the video so that I could get under my desk to go and grab them. Oh my goodness, I can't believe that happened. Okay, so... All right, and then here's the final one. This one is the Epic Pack. This one was $4.99. Oh, I didn't tell you guys, give me a sec. I forgot to tell you guys the number for the pumpkin spice one. There it is. 1-848-3-5-3. Oh, I did give you this one. I forgot to tell you guys the number for the Life in Color one. And this one is 1-848-3-93. All right, so this one is, this one was $4.99 instead of comparing to $9.99, and then that's the number, 1-848-4-89. So this one has 138 pieces. This one has more than the other two. All right, so I'm actually gonna take all these off now. All right, everybody. That pretty much shows you everything that was in those three packages. I think it was a really good deal. You have a lot of little pieces, a lot of cards that you can use, and planners and scrapbooks, shaker cards to create your own cards. So I hope that you enjoyed, and maybe you'll decide whether or not you want to search for that item. I'm going to leave everything in the description box just in case you missed it. And like I always tell you guys, I thank you guys so much for watching and hope you have a great day. Thanks. Bye.